In today's video, I am going to show you how to recover your permanently deleted Facebook account after 30 days, therefore without wasting any of your time, let's jump to the video. If you deleted your Facebook account and now 30 days have passed, then it means that Facebook account is now permanently deleted. And in order to recover such permanently deleted Facebook account, you need to open your internet browser and in the search bar, you need to type facebook.com/support. Tap on search. Now at the top left corner of your screen, tap on this back icon. Then go to account settings. Now scroll down and below this was this helpful tab, select no and then click on other. Now in this box, you need to briefly state the issue that you are facing. I would suggest that you just copy paste whatever I'm writing here. I'll also put this paragraph in the description below so you guys can just copy paste it from there. At the end of the paragraph, do not forget to mention your phone number and email address that was linked with your deleted Facebook account. Once you have done that, tap on the submit option. And after you click on submit, within the next 24 hours, your deleted Facebook account will be recovered. So that was it for this video and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.